Saddle Hoyuk was a very large Neolithic and Chalcolithic proto-city settlement in southern Anatolia. It existed from approximately 7500 BC to 5700 BC. And it flourished around 7000 BC. Saddle Hoyuk is located overlooking the Konya Plain, southeast of the present city of Konya in Turkey. It is approximately 140 kilometers from the twin-coned volcano of Mount Hasan. In July 2012, Saddle Hoyuk was inscribed as a UNESCO World Heritage Site.